They sarvashaktiman ishwar, and our dear loving God, our creator God. We thank you for this moment. We thank you, Lord, for this beautiful day. Even as the sun shines, O Lord, warmly on us, and the cool breeze blows through the field, we thank you and we praise you, O Lord. We thank you, Lord, for all our little friends who are gathered over here. We ask you, Lord, that you will bless them, even as they take part in this, their sports day. And also, Lord, we remember all our teachers who have worked hard in the preceding days, all our DDs and Payas, and the back office staff, O Lord. We remember them and we thank you for their lives. We thank you, Lord, for the leadership of Ma'am Lionel and the encouragement of our bishop and the board of governors. We thank you, Lord, for our state, which can provide such a beautiful place where schools like ours can take part and use these grounds for the benefit of the children of this nation. Lord, even as we thank you and we praise you, and even as we sit back and we appreciate our wards, our children who take part, Lord, let us remember that in this stage there are thousands of little girls who do not have this benefit of this beautiful education that our school can give and that our wards receive. Yes, Lord, our school does reach out to the many underprivileged little girls. But Lord, even as we are seated over here, that you may encourage each one of us to do our little bit so that we will be able to bless the next generation. These prayers, Lord, we dedicate this fourth day for your glory. We ask this prayer in Jesus' precious name. Amen.
All to the junior sports of St. John's Diocesan School. Our chief guest for the day is Sri Raja Venkat. Mr. Venkat played for Bengal and East Zone between 1981 and 1991. He was a member of the Bengal team, which won the Ranji Trophy after a gap of 50 years in the year 1989-1990. He was a national selector of the Indian cricket team from 2008 to 2012. During this period, India won the World Cup in 2011 and was also ranked number one in Test cricket. It is indeed an honor to have you with us this morning. Thank you, sir. Pastor of the St. Mary's Church, we thank you, sir, for joining us and being a part of the Diocesan family. Thank you. Children of all age groups, look forward to the sports day. A day in the field, away from books, to show to their fathers and mothers that they can run faster, jump further than anyone else. The sports practice times are a lovely time for kids to watch the enthusiasm with which they march to the beat of the drum from 8 in the morning is indeed very enthralling. Yes, that is the true spirit of sports. And I'm glad to say that these children, almost about 900 of them from the pre-primary and the primary departments, are a bundle of talented sports persons who I'm sure will go on to greater heights with the passage of time. I think few will dispute that sports makes us strong, healthy, and teach us to accept defeat and celebrate victory. So I would here urge all our parents and guardians to encourage your wards to actively take part in sports. Thank you, parents and guardians. for the continued support that you have been to us.
Yellow, yellow all the way. Yes, Red House giving yellow a tough competition. Go Red.
Go Red. Yellow, I made a deck level.